Guess I can top. Yes, he gives me mid. I don't have to lane against it. Let's go. Okay, I don't have MR rings. I don't care. I don't care. It's fine. Yone can actually, yeah, like Yone can actually do okay into Renekton. Like it's more playable for Yone than Yasuo, because Windwall is literally not a non-ability, while Yone actually has three abilities he can work with, while Yasuo just has two. You know, that's why the matchup is so shit. I'm so slippery, it will never hit me. I can't get hit. Nice trade, bro. Nice trade. This guy is almost dead. He's used both his potions already. That's 100 gold.
Until I broke the rules, my
is gonna activate in 4 minutes. But he has no kills. Which means we might have an opening to kill him before then. But it'll be hard to kill him with something. So I probably have to do some diving. Empty thoughts before, but I'm fixed now on the cure. I'm holding on to the last rock on the mountaintop, and I'm begging for your love. Do you remember the type of folk we used to be and the simple souls we used to see? Do you remember a fallen man with no escape? It seems he lives in yesterday. You play the way when I forgive you once again. I'm losing patience, and I know for sure that we've been right here before. I see the dangers, baby. I'm not crying over you. There's no point in lying with you, 'cause baby, I'm not crying over you. There's just shit that I've gotta do, so I'm not crying. I was hoping I could flash before he got the stun, but he just stuns me even though I'm like over here. It's just point click, yeah. I should have fucking went for something else there. I shouldn't have played it like that. Renekton just stuns me anyways. I should have just committed. The flash was cruel as fuck. Played this bad. Fuck, man. It wasn't unlucky, it was just bad. I should win that 2v2, not 1v2 easily. I could at least probably just tank the stun. Use flash to gap closer to the next one. I get triumph. my god. Well, no, I missed my tornado. I threw the tornado in a way where I thought, okay, if he sidesteps like that, he just dies. No, I shouldn't have aggroed the Drake. I could have ulted on the castle. Oh, that's fine. What are they doing? They're just chaining it.
Save it. you tell me where you want to be in time? There's a million different places and a million different heights. I'll climb the tallest of the mountains, the highest place I find, so that I can look over and before me what is mine. Can you say that I've disappeared? Can you say that I wasn't there for you when you went into hiding on the front steps of your porch? Then I reflected on the memories, but I put out that torch.
That's what I'm looking for. How many times can it last? Alright, so now we got a shit ton of armor. I think I was mid this game. If he didn't trade mid with me this game, we would have lost. Guaranteed. Only reason why we're winning is I got mid. Both mid. That's not important. All we have to do is not dive and force like that, and they don't stand a chance. they literally decided to do the one thing we can't do. Are you fucking serious? What? Like, that's literally the only way we lose the game is if we dive like that and miss everything. Why is Diana solo ulting the guy with Sanya's? All we have to do is not whip everything. Yeah, this is like literally the only thing we have to do. It's so free.